I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey, anybody here?
This is the place.
The audition of our lives got a whole lot more deadly. Lights, music, action!
Welcome to the wasteland!
You'll have plenty of chances to be ripped to shreds here.
All for your craft, so please, do...
Die spectacularly on camera!
Cap fools if I ain't got no caps. Sea dogs, keep out. A little extra lead never hurt nobody.
Yeah.
board up this hood, y'all.
Master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement...
If I remember right, this movie starts out pretty gory.
Now that you've arrived, we can finally begin. Remember, people, death! And by death, I mean yours. Shall we be?
We can fortify our position by boarding the window. Grenades I could ever hope for. We should slow them down for about 10.6 seconds. This looks like an attitude.
your soul will be mine.
Without bullets! Hurt anybody. These boards need to be placed for maximum effectiveness. Heavy.
Thank you.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I...
I've been able to calculate our chance of survival down to 33.3733, repeat. Of course.
Dismemberment, that is.
And do please feel free to make it a bloodbath!
Mr. Labyrinth.
These boards need to be placed for maximum effectiveness. If I do. Like rolling a natural 20. Trouble.
never hurt anybody. Yeah, this should slow them down for about 10.6 seconds. Hard advantage. Of course. I can make this work.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my... Know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture? The recipe is simple.